Good morning from Ormala. We are at Ormala beach now, thanks God. Alhamdulillah, and everything is all right so far. So let me just show you around the calmness and the beauty of this beach.
Feels like I've been here before. I got my toe in the water. A white line runs along shore. I couldn't cross if I wondered if you dare me to move. I'll step into your blue.
So we deliberately decided to stay at Ormala so that we can enjoy the beauty of this beach. Usually people go directly to Gawadar, but I think it makes sense to stay at least in Ormala as well as in Pasni, because both beaches are awesomely beautiful and clean. You may wonder where to stay when you are in Ormala. There are few places, and one of them is this place called Hafat Talar. This is a sand beach resort hotel here, and I would really, and five out of five. They constructed the shack apartment kind of style. Plan is to move from Ormala to Gawadar. Of course, we will be having a stopover to Pasni beach as well, and then Gawadar onward to Jiwani, where there is a small little beach called Guns Beach, and then overnight we will come back to Ormala again. So about the cell coverage, I am carrying two sims, Varit Mobilink and Ufone. I have no problem getting the Ufone signals. Almost 70-80% of the areas have the Ufone signals, but Varit has a problem. Here you find only Irani petroleum, whether diesel or petrol. The diesel is almost similar quality. I didn't have any problem with the diesel. Same goes for the petrol as well. So you got the abundance of petrol stations here, local. Crossing the road. Wow. There is a road which goes to Pasni city, which is a small seaport, and the right one leads us to the Gawadar. Another 0 point on our right is Rudbar, and another 40 plus kilometers for Gawadar. So here we finally go to Gawadar, and this is a view of Gawadar port. Heading to Jiwani, which is around 68 to 70 kilometers away. We are Okay, this is the road which now goes from main Jigni road to Guns Beach. The road condition is quite okay for 4x4. I think cars can also make it. It's a narrow single track road. I think it's about 6.5 kilometers from the Jiwani Beach. This is the last Pakistani settlement before you cross or enter the Iran border. The Iran border is on our right, and this is all Pakistan, and straight ahead, this is the Arabian Sea. वो नहीं आने अभी।
अच्छा
यहाँ तो मसला ही कोई नहीं है, ये तो हम आ गए रोड पे, ये तो हम रोड पे आ गए।